In other headlines on this Wednesday morning, new this morning from Harrisburg, police have arrested a second suspect that they say was involved in a deadly shooting from last week. Officers arrested Eric Boone yesterday and have now charged him with murder. Police say he was involved in the shooting that left a man dead last Wednesday in the area of Evergreen and Thompson Streets. This comes after police arrested Marcus Stoltz on Friday in connection with that same crime.